Today we'll be looking at two ways to log into Canvas. The first way we'll look at is using the Compton College website. The second will be using the Canvas web address. First, we'll take a look at logging into Canvas using the Compton College website. From the homepage, select the My Compton icon and you'll be prompted to log in. Enter your Compton College email address and password to enter your portal. Once you log in, you should see a set of tiles. One of them should be labeled Canvas. Select the tile and you'll be taken to your Canvas dashboard. This is where you'll be able to see a list of the classes you're currently enrolled in. Next, we'll use the Canvas web address for logging in. Enter compton.instructure.com into the URL window. It should be noted that you should not place www in front of this web address. You'll either be asked to enter your Compton College email address or select your account. Enter your password and then select sign in. After you sign in, you'll be taken to your Canvas dashboard where you should see your courses are listed. In this video, we showed you how to log into Canvas two different ways. If you run into any issues, contact the Distance Education Department for assistance.